In this video, we will show how to do patch repair on a rubber suit. These are the AlphaTec rubber-based suit materials. The AlphaTec patch repair kit contains following components for the repair of rubber-based suits: patches for outside and inside, solvent, adhesive, hardener, brush. Other tools that will be useful are rollers, marking pen, and a cloth. Use the repair kit for rubber suits. Select the correct patches depending on the suit material. Make sure that the solvent, the adhesive, and the hardener have not passed the expiry date. Start on the inside of the suit and check where the surface is damaged. Select a foil patch which is large enough to cover the damage with at least 15 mm margin. Clean the suit surface with solvent. Position the foil patch over the damage and mark around the edge with a pen. Remove the release paper from the patch. Apply the foil patch. Start in one end to avoid wrinkles. Smooth the patch with your hand or using a roller. The following instructions apply to all AlphaTec rubber suits, including AlphaTec Super. Now patch the outside of the suit. Prepare the adhesive. Mix the adhesive with the hardener. Mix thoroughly. Clean the patch surface with solvent. And then clean the suit surface. Select a rubber patch which is large enough to cover the damage with at least 15 mm margin. Position the patch over the damage and mark around the edge with a pen. Apply one thin layer of adhesive on the patch. And on the suit, where you marked with a pen. Wait 3 minutes until the adhesive is tacky. Now repeat the procedure. Apply a second thin layer of adhesive on the patch. And on the suit. Wait 3 minutes until the adhesive is tacky. Apply the patch. Start in one end to avoid wrinkles. Smooth the patch with your hand or using a roller. For AlphaTec Super, repeat this procedure to patch the inside of the suit. Let the suit dry 24 hours. Gastight suits must be pressure tested after patch repair.